Okay, we just got the Steam bundle for 11-bit, which means I'm no longer a Games Pass subscriber, because the only game I played on Games Pass was Frostpunk, right? Got this for $5. Why not, right? But that also means I have to restart everything. So, let's do New Home. It's been a while. It's been a while.
We roam the still, cold world. No horizon in sight. The rulers of old, stripped of pride and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress. Until the frost stopped it all. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed, they changed for all of us, no matter wealth or class. We've lost our world to snow. And with it, our last traces of humanity. Bid farewell to plenty. And for those who remained, came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north. We roamed for weeks, maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us. It was hope. Pushed us forward. Slowly. Step by step. We knew the cost of our journey. And we paid the price. 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
Go, baby. Make every life count. They're not working. Hello? What's this? Yeah. We're gonna do it. Okay? Just chill. Gonna have to chill. Man, they're all taking their sweet time, huh? Oh wait. Damn it. 20 wood. All right, we're good. Let me treat these bastards. Oh, it's going to be a Dutch crunch apple pie with brown sugar chunks that are like the size of quarters. It's made by a college bakery. No shit. All right, buddy. I hope you have plenty of those pies. How about you? I was thinking about getting a huckleberry pie, but that Dutch crunch was just singing. Dude, just down the street from where my parents live are a huge Amish community. And I gotta say, man, everything they make is fucking good. Everything. They're really good at packaging lots of stuff too. Like you would think that they were, well, you wouldn't because you've already been around them. You would think that they would be like stereotypical and like not, you know, not get into like the technological advancements, at least for their shops and stuff. They're fucking high tech, man. They're making these like small, like these tiny houses that, you know, are on like trailer wheels and stuff, and they sell those all over Idaho. Oh. Not a coomer. Yeah. Is out on a hunt. Hope rises. Give it to me, baby. Get a wall drill soon. Come on, come on. You get that wall drill. I get this. Let's see, 50. I'll start with the Steelworks. Tomorrow's gonna suck. Eureka.
Thank you.
much, what do we have left? 63. Oh boy. Yep. Well, we could take these out and we'll get more points. Yeah, I think we're gonna be fine. No, we're fine. You don't work here. Just chill. Just need three more. Come on. Let's go. They're gonna have to research wood. Got no choice. Perfect. This is out. I'll put it right here. Take care of this, guys. Come on. Just get rid of it. No. Doesn't fit? Holy shit. Really? Alright, hold on. Let's pick this out. You guys are gonna have some fun tonight. Okay.
City.
Drink up, peasants. That's way better. Now we're in business.
Move. Time to get to work.
Oh, fuck. I gotta read, man. I have to read. I don't want that shit on my... I want this to be a perfect run. There we go. There we go, we're back. Wait for this to resolve before I could upgrade them. I don't need that. I can do it. I can get a... I can get coal mine. Hey, you're welcome. Oh no, we're on our own! They're all dead? How are we supposed to survive if they didn't?
We should have never left Britain!
We must save our children. We must go back.
Damn, Martha. have this dude start collecting steel. Zero. Wow. Oh, they're building. Okay. Hours, 25 minutes. We're good. We're good. Beautiful. This guy's gonna be able to live right here.
Well, what do we have here?
Beautiful. All right, I gotta hop on a meeting and enjoy a beautiful, beautiful dinner with my wife. So I will be back later. All right, peace out, baby.
Woo!